So we are going to introduce, because there are all these participants that are following us from all over the world. We are the device, the Mark Neus Australia, Well of Babel, the Hélène Maté Canada, the 37, the Plant Paper Production Gran Bretagna, Lodingen di Pierre Corner Norvegia, Metamorfosi di Marie Carven Australia, girato con Edoardo Iago in Spagna, Scary Places, Shape and Sight di Pamela Falkenberg e Jack Cacron, sempre statunitensi, Autumn di Sophie Goodman, Francia, Mad di Hélène Maté con ben due video, City Oats, Lagos, Nigeria, Eco Rile di Shelton Shaw, che è statunitense ma il poeta, andremo a dire dopo chi è nigeriano, e Sensing Body and City di Johann Reichardt, Germania. So this is the list of the finalists, and we are going to introduce the winner. So in perfect style, the winner is, who? City of Lagos.
The American poet Edward Esten Cummings entitled one of his poems, Love is a Place. And it is precisely in this spirit that Eco Ine becomes a real ode paid to the homeland and motherland, but also nurse and companion. An ode dedicated to one of the most intense, vibrant, and overwhelming places on earth, Lagos in Nigeria. Language is one of the added values of his video poem, and it combines the Yoruba language, one of the main languages of the country, of the title Eco Isle, that is translated into Lagos is home. English and English Pidgin, a sort of Lagos language, thus becoming a meta language that brings us back to the authenticity of the narrative and the semantic roots of a people. The closure is exceptional in terms of metrics, intention, and essentiality. In a few syllables, the promise of a visceral and endless belonging is fulfilled. Grazie.
It was shot like a little movie. The director used light and camera movements to show a metropolitan reality with all the colors of the city and the human beings it hosted. A common reality for billions of people.